begin my work.
There's something he's doing before we turn back.
But we've got all we need. Why stall our work on the Magnum Opus?
It's not for you to understand.
I see. You have your secret reasons. I'll follow you, because I think fate favors old chum. And you need both of us. If you have to wander solo, please, then take this flare. And when you need old chum, point skywards and fire.
Stay with the car. I do this alone.
Oh, never mind, old chum bucket. Never mind. Never mind the old Blackfinger and his sacred quest.
Shifter of sands, letter of blood, remnants of a ruined past. You say you seek the plains of silence, but do you not wander them right now? The remains of your life, a perpetual flight, an escape from all that is human, until one day, the plains of silence end, and you begin. You have a purpose in this life, my friend, although you fear to dream it. But pain will come, much more pain, before this purpose to you is made manifest.
You know nothing of me.
Look behind you, at June after June of drifting, half-forgotten terrors. You flee them always. These past phantoms, and the madness that crawls inside. You've come to Griffith for a reason, deep inside. Twisted around horrors from which you run lies your strength. Griffith can help. Help you venture down to where you daren't go yourself, and lay bare your true promise.
spiders. That's trouble. Where's the car? No, he hasn't. Any trouble?
I saw bad guys, sneaking, spying, wanting to steal her away from us. I had to take her somewhere safe.
No time to waste then. We've caught him.
Yes, 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 we do. Oh, we've done righteous work, Saint. We have what we need to install the nitrous boost.
Nitro done yet?
Oh, yes, yes, nitro installed. Now, let's baptize her and roll the holy sled. I know just the place. Silence them before they call their friends!
That's the last of them.
We really should get back to my sanctum.